Okay. Here's where I'm at right now. Emma plays Polly in The Chelsea Girls. That was pretty good.
Great.
One must be quiet while another is painting. Hello? Yes. I've been waiting for your call.
She's coming.
Who?
Luna.
Huh?
She's coming.
Who?
Polly.
Polly?
Who's Polly?
I don't think I know a Polly.
When is she coming?
Polly!
Polly.
Polly.
Excuse me, I'm looking for...
In there.
Thank you.
I think this place might be haunted.
The Empress. The card of abundance. Femininity. Fertility. The Empress is a nurturer, Mother Nature. She is the incubator for growth and the enforcer of the circle of life, an idea, art, music, the cycle of life, cycle of art, birth, bloom, fruition, death. The world. It symbolizes the completion of a journey, a cycle, the satisfaction of achievement, the emptiness afterward. The dream has become a reality.
What dream? Why am I here? What do I have to do with this?
Maybe not a dream, but the card of nightmares.
A nightmare?
9 swords suspend themselves above her head, but do not touch her. Something is weighing on your mind. You're trapped.
How do I get out?
How do you get out of your own mind?
Red, I don't feel so good. How was that?
That was good. Okay, we're good. That's good.